How's it going, Snake? So hopefully the title of this video is "Do I Still Want to Do YouTube?" So basically what I do is I make like 14 videos like every 2 weeks. So I'll make 14 videos and those will last. I'll have schedules them out and they'll last for 2 weeks, and I don't have to make a video for 2 weeks. And so it was getting towards the end of my videos. Like today was my last one, and so I had to make new ones. And I was like, man, do I really want to do this? Like, I don't know. Like, I have fun making my videos, but it's like, it's hard not to compare yourself to other people and be like, oh, look, this guy's getting like thousands of views, or this guy's getting millions of views. Like, wow, I'm not doing that, you know? But it just kind of made me like think about things. Like, this is one guy who took like 7 years to get 100,000 views, or excuse me, 100,000 subscribers. So I was like, man, like, can I really complain? Like, can I really complain? I'm gonna make another video about like giving up and stuff like that. But I don't know. I just think it's super important to just keep going with things, you know. So maybe I give this 7 years. I just do this, you know, every 2 weeks, make 14 videos. There's a video every single day. Just do it for 7 years. See what happens. Maybe I'll be the only, you know, YouTuber who makes videos every single day and doesn't gain any subscribers for 7 years. Let's see what that happens. Let's make an experiment and see what that happens. So yeah. Do I still want to do YouTube? Yeah. You know, I do. But there was times where I was like, why am I doing this? You know, this seems stupid. So, I don't know. I'm just going to have faith and keep uploading. And maybe something will go viral. And I'll get some more views. But yeah, as for now, I'm just going to keep making videos and hope for the best.